Yeah, it's all like spaghetti noodles. How's it going, YouTube? I'm Jason, and if you're familiar with the channel, I got my 240 painted recently. I guess it's not recently, it's been a couple months, but I've only made one video on it, so recent to YouTube world. But if you know, I used to have a daily driver, a Lexus IS300, and I accidentally sold it. So now my only form of transportation is my 1JZ swap 240. Now, it does look pretty good right now, but it's raining. It's been raining all day and it's supposed to rain all night. So the problem here is that I have a vented hood. And the problem with vented hoods is that water can get in, sit on top of the engine, go inside the engine cylinder head, and kind of just ruin your engine. So what I'm gonna be doing is putting some painter's tape on my vents and see if that helps. And I'm gonna call that it. Hopefully this lasts because I do park outside at work. So look, I park next to a tree and it's collecting things. But anyway, I will update you when I get off work in 12 hours and see how, if this even held up. If not, I'm gonna be pretty sad because I really like this engine. And 12 hours later, I am ready for a nap. But most importantly, we're gonna see how this tape worked, because the car was sitting outside all night and it's kind of hard to tell on video, but it's still pretty wet. But as you can see, it's bone dry. So the turbo is like right here, so it probably just evaporated all the water, and I'm afraid the water went in the car because this still has water. If it was a good seal, it would be like that. But yeah. So tape does not really work, I guess. Yeah, look, it's just like falling apart. So the thing is, I put tape, then I drove there and all the heat was just probably loosened it up. Yeah, it's all like spaghetti noodles. So myth busted, you can't really do painter's tape because of the heat and the water. It's just becomes noodles, like it lost the stickiness, like it won't even stick anymore. So anyway, if anything, it probably helped a little bit, kinda, not really. Oh well, I tried. Myth busted. Time for bed. Bedtime.